In this video, I'll introduce you to the most realistic AI text-to-speech voiceover tool. Why do I say this is the best tool? Well, let me show you some samples that I created using it.
Hello there. My name is Adam. I travel around the world, exploring different places, cultures, and cuisines.
Hola, mi nombre es Juan. Viajo alrededor del mundo, explorando diferentes lugares, culturas y cocinas.
Bonjour, mon nom est Joe. Je voyage à travers le monde, explorant différentes cultures et cuisines.
This tool allows you to create voiceovers in more than 40 languages with over 200 different voices and of different age groups and gender. Pretty impressive, isn't it? Wondering what tool it is? The magic AI tool's name is Animaker Voice. In this video, we will be exploring the different features of this tool and creating some cool voiceover tracks. I have added a link to the site in the description, so go check it out if you also want to create something similar. Now, once you sign up, you will see that a new project opens. Type the text that you want to convert into a voiceover. You can also copy and paste the text from another file using the shortcut keys Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V. Next, you will see the option to select the gender of the voice. Since I want to generate a male voiceover, I'm selecting that. Below that, you will see the option to choose the language of the voiceover. There are 40 plus languages and accents that you can choose from. For this video, I'm going to generate AI voice in US English. Let's select a voice.
Hello there. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will introduce you to a realistic AI voice generator.
It feels very close to a human voice. In case you want to add voiceover in a different language, paste that language here. For example, I'm going to add a sentence in the French language. Now we have to select the French language from the language option. Let's preview the audio.
Bonjour. Bienvenue sur ma chaîne YouTube. Dans cette vidéo, je vais vous présenter un générateur de voix IA des plus réalistes, Animaker Voice.
How cool is that? This tool's AI has the ability to recognize the emotion expressed in a sentence. For example, let me type a shocking sentence and show you how this tool can recognize the emotion in it and express it in the voice.
Oh my God, what happened to you? Are you okay?
Exciting, isn't it? The generated AI voice already sounds realistic. Is there a way to make it more human-like? To be exact, there are 5 ways to do so. The first way is to add punctuation marks like comma, full stop, question mark, and exclamation mark in the sentence. The AI will recognize those symbols and add adjustments to the tone of the audio. Let me add a few of those punctuations to the sentence and show you the difference.
Hello there. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will introduce you to a realistic AI voice generator.
Awesome, isn't it? The second way is by adjusting the speed, pitch, and volume of a specific sentence. To do this, you have to click at the beginning of the sentence. We can change the speed of the audio.
Hello there. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will introduce you to a realistic AI voice generator.
Increase or decrease the pitch.
Hello there. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will introduce you to a realistic AI voice generator.
You can even control the volume.
Hello there. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will introduce you to a realistic AI voice generator.
The third way is by adding a whispering effect to the audio using this option over here.
Hello there. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will introduce you to a realistic AI voice generator.
The fourth way is by adding breaks and breathing effects in between the sentences. To do that, you have to click between two words. Now you can increase the pause between two words precisely.
Hello there. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will introduce you to a realistic AI voice generator.
In the same way, we can add breathing effects between the words.
Hello there. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will introduce you to a realistic AI voice generator.
The last and the fifth way is by controlling how a specific word sounds. First, you have to select the words. Now you can increase the emphasis on those specific words.
Hello there. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will introduce you to a realistic AI voice generator.
You can also control how a specific word should be pronounced. For instance, I want the word AI to be pronounced as individual alphabets. So I am selecting the alphabet option over here. If you have numbers or other types of characters, you can choose the option accordingly.
Hello there. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will introduce you to a realistic AI voice generator.
Till now, we saw the options that we can use to edit the voiceover by yourself. But there is an AI-powered feature called Auto Enhance that can make the audio sound human-like in a single click. Yes, but before using this feature, we have to remove all the changes we applied manually. Now select the checkbox over here. Let's see how it sounds.
Hello there. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will introduce you to a realistic AI voice generator.
This option is available only if you have subscribed to any of the paid plans. You can share this project with someone using the option over here. To download the audio, use the download option over here. Now let me talk about the most important thing that you want to know. How much does it cost? Well, it's $0 if you are fine with the features available with the free plan. And if you want the paid features, then it's a $19 per month, which gives 100 downloads. This means each of your downloads will cost just 19 cents, which is great value for money you pay. So what are you waiting for? If you want to create voiceovers for your creative projects, look no further. Animaker Voice might just be the tool for you. I hope you guys found this video helpful. For more useful content like this, subscribe to our channel.